Before we pray, join me in wishing a very happy birthday. Yes,
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jesus.
Happy birthday.
So let's get a big one. 1, 2, 3, win!
If Chris hit this, 2 million. If Furman hit this, 2.5.
3.5.
God damn it, Furman! I'm on Furman's
side.
That's my dog, man. My dog, Furman.
All right, G, first of all, happy birthday.
Appreciate that.
Okay, second of all, this is our second meeting with Prawira. But this is, you can say it's a different Prawira because they added 3 new imports. One including your good friend, Brent Francis. I do think, like, the game will go tomorrow, especially we're playing at their home. And what do you think of the matchup with Brandon?
I think it'll be a good game, you know. They're a team that they've been playing well ever since they got their new guys. But we're also been playing really well, so I think it'll come down to whoever wants some more. And I'm happy to say that with a bunch of guys who are hungry, so it's gonna be a battle, it's gonna be a war, and whoever wants some more, I think is gonna come out on top.
All right, thank you, G. And by the way, you're old.
I just turned 21. What are you talking about? Jordan is so lazy. Look, he just didn't even want to pick up his feet when he wore it.
I hate walking, boy. I hate walking.
All the media team.
Yeah. Jalan.
You know who's not going up the steps? Jordan. That boy just hate walking. Attention, Bagazzi. We need to get Jordan one of them bags that, you know, you could just, it's automatic. He just sit on it and just roll. That boy lazy. It's my dog, though.
How you feeling, Jordan?
Feeling ready to go play.
Terima kasih bos sudah mensponsori Dewa United.
Enggak kayak enggak tahu juga gue. Hey papi, what's up papi?
Hey, how are you doing?
How are you feeling, man?
I'm feeling horrible because she's right next to me. No Panchasila. You need to take 10D and go back there. Why didn't they put you in like 15 half?
Yeah.
This is the man behind the camera the whole time.
Is it recording?
I think so. It's recording.
Yeah.
It says record.
Yeah.
Yeah. So this is the man behind the camera. How do you feel?
Alright.
Alright. How do you feel being recorded?
Normal.
Good, good, good. Wow. Wow, that was crazy work. Don't ever do that again. That was no... We're gonna say no Diddy.
Morning. Had a good nap?
Going to Surabaya.
You going to Surabaya? This doesn't go to Surabaya.
No, this is another train.
All right.
On the wrong train.
Alright, see you in Surabaya.
Tonight, hostile environment, hostile crowd. Best teams thrive on this atmosphere. Best players want to play in these scenarios. We always say, enjoy the ride. And this is a great game to enjoy the ride. A great game because it's a fun game to play, and it's a really great crowd to play against. Let's go.
Miller! Ada foul and one! Caleb catch and shoot Caleb, belum berhasil. Tavalio gagal, ada Jordan Adams, tie game.
Wow.
Nanti, pass yang baik, Tavalio begitu baik. Caleb, dengan Riza Balconi, Caleb Ramos gemilang. Defense yang baik dari Pandu kali ini. Offensive rebound yang mematikan dari Tavario. Patrick Nicholas, Kelvis. Coba tembak tiga, got it. Samakan kedudukan 65-65. Kita Tadiano coba tembak tiga di hadapan Yuda Saputra. Oh, nice move, Kelvis. Ada foul di field and then one.
Yes.
Gavin Solano.
Wow.
Wow. Kelvis. Coba tembak tiga Kelvis Solano. Wow. Di hadapan Brandon Francis. Kelvis terbuka. Haldianus Lakudu. Belum berhasil. Jordan. Lock two. Lock two.
Masih
beruntung. Jordan Adams. Jordan Adams.
Wow.
Berhasil.
Akhirnya.
Kelvis Solano cepat ke depan. Kelvis Solano.
Wow.
Mereka lebih solid ya, yang pasti di pertemuan pertama kan kita bisa panis mereka di inside gitu. Tapi kalau hari ini, gua rasa sih kita banyak kesulitan lah main di inside karena ada Gis, ada Hester juga gitu. Itu sih.
What steps are you taking to move on from this game to the rest of the season?
First of all, we have to improve a lot in the defensive end. We come on the road and we score 94 points and we still lose. Means that we have a lot of work to do on the defensive end, and also Friday game is a very, very difficult matchup for us, so we have to turn the page, take the loss as it is, and move on.